Hello, it's Mrs. Poulter here, and I'm just going to give you a few exciting updates about our reading. So, reading books will be coming home on Monday. Teachers have been very, very busy assessing the children and thinking about exactly where their children are. Now, there are a few changes, so I just wanted to make this video to let you know about the changes so that you're not going to worry about your children and the progress that they are making. So, our reading books are no longer sorted by colours. So, I know before we had lilac, red, pink, and they were progressed through the colours. What we've done now, and it's taken a very long time and we've got there, is we have sorted all of the reading books into phases and into sets so that we can match the reading book to your phonic phase for your child. So, if your child was reading, for example, a yellow book, they might not come home with a yellow book anymore because that might not be the right phase for them. I will show you what I mean. So here, I've got a red book, so you might think, oh, my child was on red and they've already gone through all of the red books, because they were in reception or the very beginning of year one. But we've had a little look through the red books and we've spotted some phase five words, which actually we address in year one. So this book now is a phase five book, which means actually it's a lot harder than what we first originally thought with it being on those red colours. So like I say, we're moving on to phases. So if you're worried that your child has now moved back onto a red book, remember it's not a red book anymore, it's the right phase for your child, okay? So don't worry, I don't want you to panic thinking my children's not making the right amount of progress, it's just the new way that we have sorted all of the books out, just in line with the guidance, that they need to be on the right phase so that they're confident when they're reading it with you at home and they're practicing the sounds that they're finding tricky. The books will come home and they will be changed after they've done their three reads, so it's still the same as last time. So the three reads, so we're building up for fluency, making sure that the children are trying really hard not to sound everything out by that third read and being really confident talking about the story and what's going on. So that's still the same, and they'll get changed in school when they've done their three reads. They will be reading every day in school as well, or trying to read as many times as we can. So now it's all linked to their phonics phase. So like I say, don't worry, don't panic if you feel like your child's gone backwards. They haven't at all. It's just that we're really reassessing and thinking about what phase they're on. So obviously if your child was on a red book in EYFS, that is phase, in EYFS they cover phase 1, 2, 3 and 4. So if it's a phase 5 book, that's going to be a bit too tricky for them. In year one, we look at phase 4 again and phase 5. And then into year two, you've got your phase 6 and your fluent readers. So I don't want you to worry. Okay, if you've got any questions or any concerns, please get in contact with your teachers, or if you see me on the yard, you're more than welcome to ask me any questions and we'll try and answer them. Thank you.